This is a low-level, low-load variation of the diaphragmatic breath. I like to use it after basic unloaded variations. Lie supine with a kettlebell above your head. Grasp the horns of the bell as if you're setting up for a kettlebug. Generate some tension through your lats and breathe into your diaphragm. The breathing can be performed with the feet resting on the floor or at 90 degrees of knee flexion. Perform anywhere from 8 to 15 breaths within each set.